Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. Prosecutors say that landlords and real estate agents violated the New Jersey law against discrimination by denying people housing when they tried to pay with Section 8 vouchers. Hundreds of people made their way to Thomas Edison National Historic Park in West Orange to see the famous inventor's 1913 Ford Model T. The event was hosted by the New Jersey Hall of Fame. The car was a gift from Henry Ford himself.